the first game I watched her play, I watched the first quarter, and I told Penny, and then after the game, I text Coach Oriyama, and I said, she's the best player in basketball already. For the simple fact is, she can pass. She makes really hard passes look really easy, and she makes really easy passes look easy. And that alone sets her apart from every other player in college. Oh, freshman Paige has got way more confidence than I did. I was in the doghouse. I was like the water girl. I was, doing chores for the seniors. We were in way different boats. I wasn't even on the team, really, until everyone got hurt. And then he was like, you, come over here. And I was like, all right, I'll come and play. But Paige, the level she's playing at right now as a freshman, it's incredible. You don't play that efficiently and with that much confidence as a rookie, as a freshman at Connecticut.